new study finds that the amount of sugar you take in during pregnancy can affect your child's health.
The study was published in the journal Science, and joining us now to speak more about this is Dr. Joanna Adamczak from Sharp Mary Birch Hospital. Thank you so much for being here, doctor. We appreciate it. So according to this study, reducing the amount of sugar that's consumed during pregnancy, I should say, can really have a significant impact on a child having health issues later on. Is that right?
That is, yeah. It's a really fascinating study that was interestingly published on Halloween, so our high sugar day. But the study really was a natural study that showed the effects of sugar consumption during World War II. So they rationed sugar at that time, and they were able to look at kids that were born throughout that time period and follow them throughout life and see that the amount of sugar that you consumed as a child in the first 1,000 days of life, and also during pregnancy for the moms, decreased the chances of diabetes mm-hmm. and other medical conditions later on in life. Mm-hmm.
So what happens if, well, let's face it, if you are with child, the hormones do a little dance. And so some women will find cravings, right? And they'll have these sweet cravings. What can they do if they find themselves in that
sure.
kind of situation?
Right? Yeah, absolutely. So we all have cravings. But I think, you know, especially at Mary Birch, we really try to counsel our pregnant moms to kind of do things in moderation. Yes, you can have that Ben and Jerry's ice cream, but don't have it every day. And that whole old wives' tale of eating for two is exactly that. It's an old wives' tale. Just balanced, good nutrition. And yes, you could splurge every once in a while, but that should be every once in a while.
How did the study come about?
So fascinating, right? This was a study that was a population-based study that was done in the United Kingdom, and they track patients' information in the UK, and they looked at, I believe it was 60,000 people who were either pregnancies and births during that time, and they were able to look at the folks that were exposed to sugar rationing, and then once the rationings were lifted at the end of the war, then people who were born after the war, they looked at those folks to see kind of the rates of diabetes, hypertension, and saw that in the people that were exposed to the sugar rationing time period, they have about 35% lower risk of diabetes. So it's a really fascinating study and just kind of adds to what we know, that sugar should be modified and we shouldn't consume probably as much as we all mm-hmm. do.
Okay, talk to us a little bit about what kind of sugar, because I know there's different kinds mm-hmm. of sugars. Obviously, I think of like the junk food, right?
Yeah.
But the fruit's okay.
So yes, fruit is okay, but again, all kind of in moderation. But really, we should, especially during pregnancy, focus on not eating so many kind of processed foods, right? Processed sugars. Foods that are high in high fructose corn syrup, all of that is really bad. And all of those sugars really can predispose, especially pregnant women, to diabetes, and that can affect your pregnancy and then affect the health of your child.
Yeah. Is there any time that a parent maybe should increase sugar to their kids?
It's a really good question.
I mean, I don't know. I just...
Increase sugar, maybe if they're being a good kiddo.
Okay. All right. All right.
As a treat.
I don't know. You know, I just thought I'd throw that out there.
So are you saying as soon as you find out that you are pregnant, you should start to be just wary of what you're consuming?
I think you should be mindful of what you're consuming.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Right? Everything in moderation and a good balanced diet, rich in fruits, vegetables, proteins, all of that should be considered.
All right. Keep the milk duds away from the pregnant moms. Yeah. That's what you're saying.
Milk duds, Skittles,
that's
all of
that. See okay.
Doctor, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for your expertise.
My pleasure.
All right.